Welcome to Trading Pearl channel. Thanks for subscribing this channel. Today topic is why crude oil prices getting down. Today's date is 19th June 2019. Okay. So today is inventory day. So inventory report and gas line report, everything is positive to bullish trend, but price is getting down. Why price is getting down? That's a big question for all traders have these questions. They expected price is going up, but suddenly it was getting down. Why? So that is main reason US central bank interest rate. They didn't change US federal bank interest rate. So many manufacturing industries, they expected to reduce interest rate, but they didn't change because of in US they have a lot of job. There is no job for some peoples, and so many economic global crises. That's why they didn't change interest rate. So it affected crude oil also. So we'll see first crude oil reports. See, crude oil reports today 8 p.m. it came. The forecast is -1.077 million barrels, but actually is -3.106 million barrels. So it's a positive news for crude oil to getting price up, but it was getting down. So I told you, right, due to the federal bank in chain industry, that's why it's getting down. So all the news are, they're saying that the bullish trend started from the bottom line, because the crude oil already it went very low level. It went to $50. So again, this is slowly moving up. So compare then previous month dollar rate in crude oil. Okay, so the people, they expected the crude oil price, you see, it will go up, but it was getting down due to the federal bank interest rate. Okay, we'll see that in news. Say this is a current crude oil is running now. Already is minus. Even Brent oil also is it's saying is minus. Just slowly is now is going up, but compared than previous day it was negative only, because previous close is, we'll see. So crude oil previous close is 3732, okay, and open is 3755, but it was closed now 3734. But people were expected it will go up, okay, but it didn't go. It went up to 3784 only. So due to the federal bank interest rate, it was getting down. So tomorrow how it will be react, and tomorrow one more results is coming, the gas client production. Okay, that also tomorrow 8 p.m. they are announcing that result. We'll check that one also. So the federal bank interest rate in change rate will impact global economic. Just see tomorrow, first see the Asian market. If it is red, Indian market also it will be red. Okay, if it is green, our market also will be green. We'll see US market how is going now. So US market, Nasdaq is a little bit green. S&P now see is a negative only. It is just little bit green only. due to the Federal Bank result. Okay, just tomorrow morning, just watch the Asian market first. If it is green, our market will be green. Otherwise, it will be negative only. Okay, so all our focus in the Federal Bank result. They already announced. They didn't change. I will show you those things. See, this is the Federal Bank. So previously also it's a 2.50. Today also it's a 2.50. That didn't change. They see gas line inventory. This is also positive. And crude oil imports. Okay, this is also concern. They didn't put that. And crude oil inventory. See, this is also positive. So everything is positive, but due to the Federal Bank interest rate, it was getting down. So many people, they might thinking why it's going down even though that inventory data is positive due to the Federal Bank issue. Okay, so you are to see the global news and trend, then economic crises. Those things will affect our market. And one more thing, today is expiry for June month contract. So tomorrow July month contract will open. It's already there, but that fresh entry will open tomorrow only. Because June month contract is expired, right? So a lot of people, they're going to invest in July month contract period. Okay, this is also just note it down. June month contract expired today itself. Tomorrow July month, tomorrow you have to trade on July month contract contracts. They see the news is, they see crude oil price forecast, crude oil market levitate ahead of Federal Bank. Then they're saying oil rebounds and bullish data, OPEC meeting date set. Okay, everything is bullish data, also bullish, and OPEC meeting date also they confirmed, but crude oil is going down. Does not it down? Is it due to Federal Bank didn't change the interest rate? So again, I'm telling you, tomorrow the first watch Asian market. If it is green, our market also will be green. Otherwise, it will be red only. Thank you, viewers. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.